still don't understand how they went back in time to get here sooner.
Anything I can do for you?
Outrider, the last drop pod should be just up ahead.
Got it. Drop me here and find a site to meet camp.
Better move fast, Outrider. Big storm coming.
Zahidi, I found the pod I'm going in. Looks like you're not the only one trying to get at it.
Scared it off.
Zahidi! Pod's clear.
Son of a bitch! These guys start to get more insane every day. You said these pods were protected.
No, no! I have to pull this data before everything's fried.
Oh, God.
Abby was right.
Who?
I didn't believe in it. But the anomaly, it's growing. Exponentially now. Everything we did to bring these pods down. Weapons. Seeds for crops. All of our knowledge from Earth. In the end, none of it matters. If we don't find a way to stop what's coming, there will be nowhere on this planet for us to hide.
Maybe it's time we stop hiding.
Jenna, do you copy? Jenna?
Tiago.
Bailey.
Shit.
Zahedi, stay with the pod. Something's wrong. Old flocks of demon birds dropping from the sky. If they can't adapt to survive these storms, I don't want to know our odds.
The creatures here, the anomalies always mutated them fast enough before, but this shift happening now, it's too severe.
Is everyone. I don't like this.
Thank you.
guys have gotten yourselves eaten. Jenna! Tiago! Bailey!
Where the hell are you?
Outrider, in here! We took shelter in the cave!
Another vision. They just keep getting worse.
Body rotting, split open, then frozen. Shadows. She sees you coming.
Who?
It's too late. You can't save. You'll try. It'll consume you.
Jenna, I'm not going anywhere.
But you are. I'm so sorry.
Stay here. I'll clear a way back to the truck.
what happened. We were here just days ago.
This must be what I saw in my vision. This is only how it begins.